So I wanted to learn the Elmsley count, so I got a set of Alex Elmsley DVDs. There are 4 DVDs. First I watched the first one, the second one I decided to watch the fourth one, but then I watched the first one again. So I never really watched the third one. That's it. Bye-bye.